فَلَا تَقُلْ لَهُمَا أُفْ. Allah says, you do not say uff to them. What is uff? This is the least word of contempt. Imam Raghib al-Asfahani says, you know our nails sometimes have a dirt? So this, when you clip the nails and you throw it, that dirt will go away. They would call it as uff. And then later on this word was coined as uff to your parents, least word of contempt. So disgusting thing. So do not say anything negative, disgusting thing which shows your frustration. Do not say to your parents. And mind you, this is old parents. They will going to make you angry. They will going to make you mad. They won't change necessarily. Who have to change? Allah is saying you. فَلَا تَقُلْ لَهُمَا أُفْ وَلَا تَنْهَرْهُمَا. One of the famous Mufassir, Ibn Abbas radiallahu anhuma, his student Mujahid, he was asked, what does it mean فَلَا تَقُلْ لَهُمَا أُفْ? Can you explain with an example that don't say uff to your parents? He said, when you see your old parents having urinary inconsistency, and because of that, if they are using toilets and some drops of urine you will see in your house, then فَلَا تَقُلْ لَهُمَا أُفْ. Do not say uff to them at that time. Because they have done the same thing when you were young. Sometimes your PB, your poop would come out of your diaper. But they would not show frustration. They would clean it. It's a payback time. They are in second childhood. Kids need a stroller, your parents need wheelchair. It's a second childhood. Do ihsan with them. وَبِالْوَالِدَيْنِ ihsana. When your mother asks you for a glass of water, don't just make those expressions, it's an NFL Super Bowl is going on. No, that's is off actually. This is modern day off. وَبِالْوَالِدَيْنِ ihsana فَلَا تَقُلْ لَهُمَا off. So basically do not show, express any frustration. This is our Islam. If you want to try this modern parenting technique, or rights of the parents, we have seen the disaster in this modern and postmodern culture, where kids have left the parents and they are just waiting for their death. We should be proud of our religion and proud of our teachings.